begotten us again unto a lively hope by the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Incorruptible and undefiled, that fadeth not away,
reserved in hell for you, who are kept by the power of God through faith unto salvation,
ready to be revealed in the last time.
But as he which hath called you is holy, so
as the time of your sojourning care in faith, in faith. Love one
being born again, not of corruptible seed, but of incorruptible, by the word of God.
For all flesh is as grass, and all the glory of man as the flower of grass.
The grass withereth, and the flower thereof falleth away.
But the word